Our recipe today is a breakfast vegetable hash. So we're starting off with some bacon, some of the Winneman's local bacon that you can buy here at the Link Market. Cooking that until most of the fat is rendered, until it's nice and crisp. And then we're adding in some potatoes, some green bell pepper, celery, red onion, letting that cook till softened. And then we're gonna add in one fresh tomato and cook that all together and then until the tomato is really nice and soft and has released most of its juices. Then we'll be adding in some seasoning in the form of garlic powder, paprika, ketchup, and salt and pepper to taste. And then of course, throwing that bacon that we cooked in the very beginning back in for that finishing touch.